Alkhidmat Foundation Pakistan is here today in the northern part of the Gaza Strip, where the people of this area have been witnessing a severe crisis due to the lack of the fresh food. We are going today to distribute clean and healthy water tanks for the displaced and needy families staying in different areas in the northern part of the Gaza Strip. Thanks go to Alkhidmat Foundation Pakistan for helping the people of Gaza.